Hi, I am Dr. Kuldeep, working as a pulmonologist in CK Birla Hospital. I shall be speaking on normal respiratory problems which are daily we are encountering in our OPDs. Normal respiratory problems starting from upper respiratory tracts, they are rhinitis, nasal sinusitis, the bronchitis, bronchial asthma, and COPDs. Very important topics they are, because major encounterance of all kind of airways are our nasal and lungs only. So whenever we are having any respiratory issues, so we have to be dealt it for it very seriously, because if our respiratory system is very much healthy, we will be able to cope up with every kind of daily work. Because if we keep on coughing and slight kind of breathlessness if we have, we will not be able to concentrate on our work. So what all these medical terms are, if a person is having bronchial asthma, as the asthma name indicate, it is the asthma means a respiratory problem of lower airways. Lower airways means primarily lung. So if a person is having asthma, they must be taking regular inhalers. So if an inhaler is being prescribed by any doctors in this dusty environment of pollution, we have to keep continuing our inhalers. Because if we keep continuing our inhaler according to the dose prescribed, so we'll not be having frequent exacerbations and respiratory problems. Because pneumonia and other respiratory problems are more common in asthmatic fellows if we are not taking our medicine regularly. As I am telling to my patients, asthma is very easy to treat problem if we are well aware of this problem, what actually it is. So normally if we are developing any kind of cough, any kind of breathlessness for the first time, normally we are not going to the doctors for any kind of treatment for that. We are taking over the counter medicines and we are hoping to get it recover. So 90% of the times these coughs and all kind of these respiratory issues are recovered also. But sometimes this cough is not getting treated and not getting better despite taking medicine. So we need not to ignore this. This is very much important. Why we need not to ignore it? Because if it is a problem of lower respiratory tract, this can cause swelling into lower respiratory windpipes. And if lower respiratory windpipe is having swelling, so it won't be able to treat with normal kind of antibiotics. So asthma is that kind of problem which is primarily of lower respiratory tract. Thank you for patience hearing. Thank you very much.